Who is a hunchback husband?
Quels sont des hommes qui ont été perforés?
It's a husband that is waiting for a woman to raise him up.
Et c'est l'homme qui attend la femme pour le lever.
And later dump the woman.
Et après le jeter.
There are many men like that.
Il y a tant des hommes comme
ça. They don't want to work.
Ils ne veulent pas travailler.
They don't want to do anything.
Ils ne vont rien faire.
They want the woman to go and struggle.
Ils veulent la femme se peiner.
And come and feed them.
Et venir pour
les nourrir. And still be insulting the woman.
Et continuer à insulter
la
femme.
You are a hunchback.
Et tu as un homme perforé.
You are not a husband.
Tu n'as pas un mari.
Who is a hunchback?
Qui est le mari?
It's a man.
C'est un homme.
You maltreat your wife.
Tu maltraites ta femme.
You maltreat your kids.
Tu maltraites tes enfants.
You starve them.
Et tu les poignardes.
At home.
Dans la maison.
But outside.
Mais au-delà.
You can buy Android phone.
Tu peux acheter des machins.
And give to a girlfriend.
À donner aux concubines.
You are a hunchback.
Et tu as le perforateur du cœur.
Who is the hunchback husband?
Et quel est le mari de
perforateur? You offend your wife and you know you offended her.
Et tu as offensé ta femme.
But you are waiting for the woman to say sorry.
Et tu attends la femme de dire pardon.
You are a hunchback.
Tu es un homme de perforateur.
The man that your wife struggle with you together.
Et vous avez peiné
after
ensemble.
You have come up, you have arrived.
Après avoir arrivé,
you have now blossomed.
Et tu te
instead of allowing the woman to enjoy with you,
la femme de réjouir avec toi,
you now leave that woman for another wife.
Tu l'as quitté pour une autre
you are
femme.
A capital hunchback.
Et tu as le perforateur capital.
You leave that woman for another woman.
Et tu l'as quitté pour une autre
who
femme.
Is a hunchback husband?
Et quel est le mari de perforateur?
The one who does not create time for his family at home.
Il n'a pas donné le temps de ses familles.
Does not create time for your wife, your family.
Il n'a pas donné le temps de ses familles.
But you can create time for outside girlfriend.
Vous pouvez donner le temps pour la concubine.
You are a hunchback.
Tu es la perforateur.
A man who has no respect for a mother-in-law or father-in-law.
Tu n'as pas le respect de
because beaucoup. You have married them, you have married your wife, so they are nothing.
Parce que tu as marié, rien.
You can insult anybody insultable.
Tu vas insulter tout le
you
monde
are a complete hunchback.
Et tu as un grand perforateur.
So men,
certains hommes,
their hunchback level,
le niveau de leur perforateur,
is higher than other level.
A été élevé plus que d'autres.
You can carry your wife friend.
Tu vas amener les amis.
You can carry anybody around you.
Et tout le monde autour de toi.
All in the name of lust.
De la
you are hunchback, raised to power 5.
Et tu es la perforateur, allez venir vers vous.